As first reported by ESPN's Mark Stein, the Lakers are closing in on a one-year deal to sign former NBA lottery pick and current China star, Yi Jian Lian. You might remember him bouncing around in the NBA for five seasons after he was drafted with the sixth overall pick in the 2007 NBA draft. He had stints in Milwaukee, New Jersey, Washington, and Dallas before returning to China to play for the Guangdong Southern Tigers in 2012. Now, you might also have been watching Yi play for the Chinese national basketball team at the Summer Olympics, his fourth time representing his country, where he's averaged 20.4 points and 6.6 rebounds through five games in Rio, one of which was a 119-62 exhibition loss to Team USA at Staples Center, where some of the Lakers front office also got to see Yi in person. Interesting enough, this isn't the first time the Lakers have shown interest in Yi. Last summer, David Pick reported that the Lakers were trying to lure him back to the NBA. Now, it'll be interesting to see how the 28-year-old, almost 7-footer, fits into Luke Walton's system and back in the NBA. He averaged 7.9 points and 4.9 rebounds over his 5 years in the association, but that was four seasons ago. With Mike Bresnahan reporting now that the Lakers are hoping to play him at backup center, Yi's signing likely means less playing opportunity for the Lakers' number 32 draft pick, Ivica Zubac, who had an impressive summer league but is still just a teenager and has lots of growing to do, as well as Tarik Black, who will be heading into his fourth season in the NBA, but didn't play much with the Lakers last season. So what do you think of the Lakers' latest acquisition? Talk it out in the comments below.